John Kanona Kativa drowned while trying to save his younger brother. He presumed drowned when they were crossing the river to fetch a canoe. The deceased's family complained that the police had done little in helping them in recovering the body. Kavango West Regional Police Commander Josephat Abel says it was unfortunate that his officers are not properly equipped to deal with drowning incidents promptly. Commissioner Abel says the speedboat developed a mechanical problem on Thursday and spent days trying to find another boat. The police returned to the scene on Sunday evening and continued the search. The deceased and six other men were on a mission to collect their cattle on the Angolan side of the Kavango River when the two attempted to cross the river.